How to fix Dropbox not working on Mac. Here's how to fix Dropbox not working on Mac. 1. Perform an advanced reinstall on your Mac OS, https://goo.gl/69w6iy. 2. Temporarily disable any installed antivirus app, firewall, see how to at https://goo.gl/r13scr. Or proxy settings and give their offline installer at https://goo.gl/2s93sv. A go to try to fix this.